Six.
Well, we're out here with Red, everybody's favorite little fellow. Red is the dog who came here about 6 weeks ago. He was from an eviction, but he was also emaciated. I mean, really emaciated. It didn't take him but a week to get back into shape. And now that he's been here, as I say, I think about 6 weeks, he's looking wonderful. He's 6 years old. He's truly a pocket pity. Maybe he's 32 pounds, maybe he's 30 pounds. He's very, very friendly. If you sit down, he'll be on your lap in no time. He seems to like other dogs. I haven't seen the dog he didn't like, and I believe he was cat tested. Is that right, Kathy?
Yes.
So he seems okay with cats. Of course, you have to cat test much more than just once, so that's not for sure, but it's a good possibility. Red is his real name. There you go. Oh my goodness. There he is. This is little Red at the Yonkers Animal Shelter looking for a home. Is that sweet?